I appear to have torn my wings off. Yeah, Kevlin, could you pick those wings up for me when they get down there to the ground? For some reason, I'm still flying, though. I don't know how.
Oh. Yeah, they got their heads here moving.
Okay, so we're flying in a straight line right now.
We've got an 820 coming in. Stay over to the base. I'm at an 88.
Yeah, I got only about 6 foot of wing outside my engines. Both wings tore off. I'm maintaining flight somehow. I don't know how. I'm gonna fly home now. Right after I get rid of all these fucking bombs.
You ought to be trapped.
I blew up Jeb earlier, and then he shot me with a tank gun from like way the fuck away.
Got a tank on the hill here, guys.
Where in the hell is my base? It is a long fucking way away.
Yeah, just tried to bomb me. He dropped too low.
What's going on, Solus? Yeah, you wouldn't have an happen to have a set of wings on you, would you? Why does this always happen to me?
Got a tank firing on the hill up here, Slaxer.
My gosh, I have full right aileron in even though I know it's not going to do anything. I'm gonna fly this bitch all the way back. Oh my goodness. So what I'm doing right now is I got full right aileron in case there's some kind of, you know, control surface that's going to help me out. My torque is to the left. So the aircraft, as I throttle up, it starts trying to pull to the left. Now obviously I can correct that with some rudder and such. And so I'm trying to play it out here. I'm going very, very slow, which is not good. I'm doing 150 miles an hour, which is, I'm sustaining, which is good. And so what I'm trying to do is maintain forward flight and a positive attitude, you know, nose up, which I am doing. And I'm also trying to maintain wings level. If I lose the wings level, that's it, and I'm not going to get it back. So it's a fine balance between throttle control to keep the torque doing what I want it to do, and everything else. I wish it was a little more flat. I'll jump in past the river there. I want to try and make sure that I've got enough altitude to make it over that terrain. Still doing pretty good on airspeed. Luckily, this thing's not very fast. God, there's a lot of terrain between me and it. You can see the radar tower though out there, so I mean we're, you know, within 10 minutes or so, which is good. I'm fairly confident I can land this thing. I think I still have flaps. Yeah. So that'll give me some more lift down there at low altitude, and I can play with the throttles to get it to go back where I want it. So right now what I'm doing is just slight rocking on the rudder to the right to get it to get the plane to level up how I want it to. I'm maintaining a positive attitude in the nose, and I'm about 3/4 throttle right now. Seems to be doing what I want it to do. What I'm going to do is I'm not going to shoot for a runway unless I'm lined up with the runway. I'm just going to try and land it in a straight and clear area that I can taxi onto some concrete in the on the field. So that's what I'm going for. I mean, if you're lined up on a runway, by all means go for a runway, but if you're not, then don't try to force yourself onto a runway. Just get it onto the airfield, and then unless you have, you know, some kind of wheel damage or something, and then, you know, you should go for some way to skid it onto the concrete. We're going to reduce throttle here a little bit so we don't have to fight the torque so bad. We're getting fairly close here. This is looking pretty good. We got good altitude. Still have positive attitude. And airspeed's still good. We're doing about about 125. So, I mean, we're puttering along, but, I mean, we're still flying, so it's pretty good. Alright, we're looking like we're lined up on a good section of runway here, or a good section of the airfield. There's going to be ground guns, but there's not going to be a whole lot of buildings, which is great. I should be close enough to, we're going to go ahead and try and rock a little bit and get this. I'd like to get a little bit of right wing low to counteract any torque as I come in with my flare. We're at an increase. We're going to bump this rudder to try and keep our wings level. Aircraft's maintaining airspeed well. Alright, so we're starting to see trees here. And it's going to be a funky deal. I got a clear area to the left there, so that's kind of where I'm going to shoot for. And I'm going to use the rudder to accomplish this. Now, I have no roll. I just have the rudder and throttle control in order to put me in the right area. So what I think I'm going to try and do is I'm going to shoot for the end of the runway here. I'm going to do a hard right rudder with zero throttle and get the aircraft to roll to the right. Then, once I have it lined up where I want it to, actually, I'm going to try and line up. I thought there was a hill in between me, but there's not. It's just trees and stuff. So I'm going to try and put it down. I'm going to aim for the center of the runway here. All right, so I have the stick leveled out, and of course, you know, nothing happened adversely. So we're still lined up. I'm going to go ahead and deploy the gear. All right, gear is deployed. I've got some odds and ends in the way here, but I think we'll be okay. Alright, so I'm going to try and hold this descent rate. Nose up, and I'm ready on the rudder to try and get it to do what I want it to. The gear is down, so all I have to worry about is flaps when I think that I need them. So I'm going to do some reduction in throttle. I should gain some more control in the roll. I'm going to go ahead and give myself a notch of flaps. I'll reduce all throttle. Second notch. We're reducing pretty good. I'm gonna try and get some nose down before we stall. We'll take out some throttle. I mean, give up some throttle and take out a notch of flaps. We have a ground gun in front of us, but I think I can dodge it. Come on in here, baby. Come on in. Alright, what I'm going to try and do is overshoot this dip and land to the left of that dale, so I'm going to give it some throttle. Near stall, but we've got it still. Fucking... Oh my gosh. Wow. Goodness, my arm's tired. Oh, shit. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Vuduvince Air. And it was probably with Vuduvince magic that we made it back to base. Son of a bitch. Ain't that some fucking shit? Look at that damn thing. Earth! Dirt Earth!